distribute these blankets soon.
Good riddance to these beggars. The city's better off without them.
Did you rub them proper?
Yes, never fear. They're coated in the disease.
Good. Let's hurry. These corpses are need something, mate. I'd suggest moving along.
Commands you.
Never met the man. Don't even know his name. Cagey as they come. Paranoid and suspicious of everyone and everything. Please, don't kill me.
have my everlasting gratitude, sir.
Mongrel.
My gratitude, mister. Those dogs got the fever, I reckon. That was good of you. The pox have got everything around here out of sorts. Good on you. The sickness is rampant around here.
Mister, can you help me? My father's real sick. He needs a healer. Can you carry him to one?
You are a good man.
Where were you, Sanjay?
The sickness just exploded out of nowhere. I hope for my boy's sake that I survive it.
How did you get it?
Oh, don't know. Haven't talked to anybody with it.
At least you're no beast like most of these people. Anybody who's immune has already fled. Cowards.
And who are you?
Jamie Colley. You need to keep doing what you're doing. Nobody else is. If we both get after it, we might be able to quell this monster of a disease.
I will do what I can.
I'll be lending a hand to these doctors. Find me once you think you've done enough, and maybe we can do more. What are you talking to me for? You haven't done anything about the outbreak yet.
Did you see that?
Thank you.
These men have been found guilty of treason and conspiracy.
Thank you. Thank you ever so much. Is it just the
Thank you.